I don't shut the door before I start recording. Sorry about that, you guys. So, it's Friday! I'm so happy! I'm also so bored because I don't know what I'm doing. If I'm going to the movies or not. I'm supposed to, but I don't know. Whatever. So, I want to show you guys my outfit that I wore today because I love it. I thought it looked super cute. So the first thing I wore was, I wore this sweater. It's like a brand new sweater. And I got my white tank top. And I also wore this necklace that I found in my mom's room. I thought it was super cute. And I love it. And I wanted to wear it. And I also have these earrings. These cross earrings that have these like black sort of things. Can you see that? I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but they're there. So, yeah. And then I also wore, I changed into my skirt so I could be comfy. But I also wore these jeans. Hold on. 1 second. I also wore these jeans. And I got them from Gap. I got these jeans from Gap. Yeah. Yeah, they're from the Gap store. And they're skinny. And they're super cute. And I love them. And yeah. And I also wore my combat boots. And I don't know where these are from. Because I got them for Christmas as a present. So, for my aunt, for my grandma, and I just, yeah, super cute boots, and they have zipper on the side. Yeah. And, oh, by the way, this sweater I got from Savers, and my tank top I got from don't remember. My earrings I got from Kohl's, and my necklace is my mom's, so I don't know where it came from. And I just tied my hair up because I was dancing and it got really hot, and yeah. So, to kick off my Friday, I'm going to listen to one of my favorite songs by this guy called Chitty Bang. And if you haven't heard of him, you should listen to his music because it is awesome and inspirational, and it's good for kids too. You guys ready for this? Are you ready? Are you guys ready? Like the free fly mice and them haters, I'ma throw it on them. Tell them time I'm in the walk and stick. My shit cost a quit.
you talking shit, and I can hear the evil, but I won't see it. And if the blood go out, you better reheat it.
Got my black shades on, smoking till it's gone, head to the sky, till it's gone.
Bang! So, if you're wondering, my week was good, and if you weren't, oh well. So, my week was okay. I was in school, so I was like, bleh. But today, during gym, it was freaking awesome! Okay, I don't normally say this, but I really like gym. Why I like gym today? Because we got to play basketball. So I got to show off, you know, some of my skills, you know, whatever. And, we did this race where we had, like, dribble the ball half court and then run back. And then dribble the ball all the way across the court and then run back. You see how I said around, like, halfway, 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 halfway. Yeah. So that's what we did. And, so I dribbled the ball the first time. Like the half court, and I ran back, and we would have got it, but my friend Suzanne, like, yeah, she didn't, the ball fell out of her hand, and she had to go run and get it, so we didn't win, unfortunately. And then when we went the far way, I ran, I was like, yes, yes, I got it, dribbling the ball, right? And then the minute I was ready to get to the end and turn, this girl knocked my ball over. And then my ball ended up flying the other way, like, all the way over there. But I grabbed the ball that was, like, right there. So I ran it, I was like, no, bitch, you're going to get my ball, and I'm going to get your ball and dribble it all the way back. So I started dribbling all the way back, and then this girl came out of nowhere, hit my ball. I had to run and go get it again. And then I dribbled back. I was like, you know what? It's cool. It happens. Whatever. And then my friend Sulin did it, and then he didn't win. But you know what? It was all good. Why? Because I was happy we didn't play any more volleyball. No more volleyball. No. I don't like volleyball. Volleyball sucks. No matter... I'm better at surfing the ball. Like, I could surf it, like, going like that. But... No, my team was bad. My team wasn't that great. Every time someone could hit the volleyball, they never did. And they were like, oh, it is my fault. Oh, I should have gotten that. Why am I so off today? Yeah. They should have just... No talking. Just hit the ball. Play. Play the game. Play volleyball. But no. No. Not yesterday. Yesterday didn't do anything. Thursday was the last day. No. Wednesday was the last day. I'm not saying Thursday. Wednesday was the last day for volleyball. And, like... Before it ended, we did really good, and I was doing really good towards, like, the end of the game. And then, yeah. But today, it was okay. I mean, like, the only thing that was good about it was that I got to play basketball, and then after that, it was, like, pretty much a mer day. Like, whatever. So, I don't know what I'm doing. So this week, So my plans for this week are probably gonna be I might go to my friend's house and go to the movies with her boyfriend and boyfriend's friend and my other friend, and I might do that. Don't know yet. I haven't heard anything about it, so I'm not 100% sure what the heck is going on. And then tomorrow, I might go see a play called Blood Wedding with my friend Jasenia, my best friend, the one you guys saw in one of my videos, my half sister, my sister. And we might go see that. And then I want to go to the mall and check out this job. We're gonna go to the mall and check out a job application and stuff. So yeah, that's probably my Saturday. I don't know. My mom said we might go out to eat. We might go see a movie. I don't know. But yeah. So, and the best part about the play is that I get extra credit if I bring the play in. So yeah. Let's see what happens. And I also get extra credit if I see this movie, but I didn't really. The movie kind of, like, freaked me out, because it was, like, it wasn't freaky, but it was just, like, I don't know, I don't feel like being in a history class when I'm watching it, so, yeah. So that's pretty much it. I'll play you guys another song. Freaking kind of thing. Cell phone is being annoying right now. I'll play this song for you guys. I have to stand you guys, so I'm gonna keep moving with the girl. I can tell you really spice. I can't tell you nothing. great night, guys.
Boy.
Love you.